Shalom. Call La Yam La, Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem, Kakwadash. Double honors to the elder apostles, the elders of Great Millstone, GMS. Peace and blessing to the occupant of you, Akwath, across the four winds. This is your brother, Batamaya from Great Millstone, Houston, coming to you with a quick hit. I really just have one precept. I didn't want to go too far and too deep into this, but I hadn't watched any episodes of Snowfall or anything, but from what I, you know, hear and see on social media, you know, it goes into, you know, drugs and all kind of wickedness. But I screenshotted this from on Instagram, Spiritual Word. Damson Idris reveals he had nightmares after calling on the devil to help him with his role on Snowfall. Now he know good and well that he didn't have to call on the devil to do no role. Like, there's no reason, no good reason to call on the devil for anything. You're supposed to call upon the Lord Yahweh, Bahashem Yahweh Shai, Bahashem Rakakwadash. You know, let the Holy Spirit, through the power of Yahweh, which his name means he is, he exists, and Yahweh Shai means he's the deliverer, or he's the savior. So, you know, Yahweh Shai will save you from any situation. Like, come on now. They'll get you through anything. But I just wanted to bring out one precept. Just get straight to the point. Judges chapter 10, verse 14. Go and cry unto the gods which you have chosen. Let them deliver you in the time of your tribulation. So during the time of Jacob's trouble, you know, you think he's going to call upon Yahweh Bashim, Yahweh Shah? More than likely, I'm pretty sure he knows about the Hebrew Israelites. If I'm not mistaken, I believe he is a Hebrew Israelite. I don't know, you know, what his status is, but I'm pretty sure he's a Hebrew Israelite. But still, you know, like, what's that, John 8:44? You are of your father the devil. That, you know, that's probably the reason why he called upon him. You know, dwelling in wickedness, especially being in Hollywood. Oh, and isn't he dating, what's that chick name? Lori Harvey. I know that's a little demon. But hey, you know, you crying unto the devil instead of calling on Yahweh Bashim Al-Shah. When Jacob's trouble comes about, you're going to be searching for the prophets. You're going to be searching for the name. You're going to be looking for the Lord Yahweh Bashim Al-Shah to save you, and he's not going to be there. The Lord is going to say, I never knew you. Like, who are you? You never call upon me. You never follow me. You never serve me. Actually, let me read Judges 10 and 13. Yet you have forsaken me and serve other gods. Wherefore, I will deliver you no more. The Lord's not going to deliver you. He's gotten you to this point, you know, in your career, and you still can't call upon the Lord. Well, woe unto you and those that act and move like you. But that's all that I had on this. Lord willing, this is edifying. Call La Yam La. Yahweh Bahashem, Yahweh Shai, Bahashem Rakakwadash. Double honors to the elder apostles, the elders of Great Millstone. Peace and blessing to the Akim and the few Akwath across the four winds. Ababa Baal and Shalom.